Yeah.
And I'm panicking, trying to keep my cool. It's never easy, I'm shaking, my body needs some fuel. And I just know if these people witness my state, they'll be laughing and making jokes and diminishing all my traits. I'm thinking about my fate, what if this is what is meant for me because of my mistakes? Professionals say it's fake, but my thoughts are telling me stuff that is out of the ordinary. They order me to relax, I admit that it's sort of scary, no. Oh, my head is getting worse to the point of no return, Trying to turn a new leaf, but I guess I'll never learn. Isolated, I hide away from the world, and I try and stay far away from the fighting that could occur quite easily. I'm trying to live peacefully, I see it now. I know I'm probably not the best person to be around. I hope I don't miss out on life anymore. I hope I can find something that I adore, something great to make me not want to be afraid. I just seem to hate everything cause I don't feel too great. And never growing sickness balls inside me rapidly. Living happily is not an option, it's insanity. Everybody's watching me constantly, and my problems keep bothering me so prominently. I'll never be at peace. My head is getting worse to the point of no return. I'm trying to turn a new leaf, but I guess I'll never learn. I'm trying to turn a new leaf, but I guess I'll never learn.